Morning to each one. Welcome into the house of the Lord. Indeed, it's a privilege to be here once again to give God all the praise, all the glory, and all the honor. As we celebrate Father's Day today, we want to wish all men happy Father's Day. We want to give them a welcome and encourage them also. And as we celebrate Father's Day today, we come before our Father this morning, our Heavenly Father. Praise God. And what are we bringing before our Father this morning? We are bringing praise and worship unto Him today. Hallelujah. Phil Drustler says, polite praise.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah. Polite praise is an offense to God. You need to make a loud sound. Darkness flees from a sound. Song brings light. When David played the harp for Saul, the wicked spirit departed from Saul. And so today we want to give God a loud praise. Not just a polite praise, but we want to make a loud sound unto Him. As Psalm 149 says, praise the Lord, sing to the Lord a new song, and His praise in the assembly of saints. Let Israel rejoice in their Maker. Let Maracas Valley Chapel rejoice in their Maker. Let the children of Zion be joyful in their King. Let them praise His name with dance. Let them praise Him with the timbrel and harp. For the Lord takes pleasure in His people. He will unify the humble with salvation. Let the saints be joyful in glory. Let them sing unto aloud on their beds. Let the high praises of God be in their mouth and a two-edged sword in their hands. Psalms 150 says, praise the Lord. Praise God in His sanctuary. Praise Him in His mighty covenant. Praise Him for His mighty acts. Praise Him according to His excellent greatness. Praise Him with the sound of the harp. Praise Him with the lute and the harp. Praise Him with the timbrel and dance. Praise Him with string instruments and flutes. Praise Him with loud cymbals. Praise Him with clashing cymbals. Let everything that had breath praise the Lord. Praise be the Lord. Hallelujah. Stand with me as we praise the Lord this morning. We want to give Him all the praise and all the honor today. Hallelujah. He is worthy. Clap with Him in ten string instruments. Clap with Him in strings, with His harp, with His song, with His timbrel and His band. Clap and praise, oh God, this morning. Hallelujah. Lord, we praise You. Today, in Jesus' name, amen.
Hallelujah. Let's clap unto the Lord. Let's keep clapping. Let's praise His name.
He's so worthy. He's so worthy to be lifted. Lord, you're worthy to be lifted. Let the glory of the Lord rise among us. Let the glory of the Lord.
worship your name this morning. You are worthy. We came to worship you, Father God. Hallelujah. We bless your name this morning. Hallelujah, Father. We magnify your name this morning, Jesus. You are worthy, O Lord. You are worthy, God. We came to worship your holy name. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Blessed be your name, Lord. I worship you. Hallelujah. I worship you. Lord, I worship you.
Be your glory, honor.
Jesus. Say,
Jesus would die. He's now glorified. Jesus would die. He's now glorified. Jesus would die. He's now glorified. He's the King.
Father God, hallelujah. We glorify your holy name, Jesus.
You are worthy. You are worthy, Lord.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We bless your name this morning, Jesus. We bless your name this morning, Father God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Keep praising him. Jesus who died, now glorified. King of all kings.